But what you don't want to do with Sabonis getting those early fouls, you don't want to get Turner close to, you know, foul trouble here either.
Ooh. And he's been a good free throw shooter this year. 88%. What has happened through the first 24 minutes? Still 4.5 to play. And he missed them both.